Hi guys, and welcome to a STEM Saturday. I am Megan from JaMonkey, and this is
Captain Squish.
And we are super excited because we haven't done one of these in a while, but it is time to get some STEM Saturday going again. All right, so we have a new box today. This is a new product that has just launched, and I'm super excited about it because it's one of the ones that we learned about during Sweet Sweet. And I think it's gonna be a really, really cool, popular toy. And I think the basis that it is gonna be really, really fun. So, are you ready to open up? Let's do it. Very cool. So there are over 30 projects in this box, but the premise is that you will learn how to use electricity and how it kind of works in your home and all this other stuff. So your home, your power, and how it works. So it says Snap Circuits uses building blocks with snaps to assemble real electronic circuits. Each block has a function. Switch, light, battery, different length, wire blocks, and more. Easy to follow project manual. Simply snap together and create working circuits just like those in your home. And this is ranked ages 8 to 108, which is funny. And it comes, let's see, and it does not have batteries included, so we will have to add those. But let's kind of open this thing up and see. Wow, okay. So, yeah, let's put this down. So here is the booklet. It's actually pretty thick. So it's got all sorts of, 1 to 34 projects. Learn how to use them, do's and don'ts of building circuits, troubleshooting, and then it's just all different ways that you can kind of create your house. So, all right, now awesome. Set that aside, and then I just kind of want to show you what this looks like. So everything is in its place. We've got all the circuits. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna unpack this. We'll probably pick out a project that we're gonna make and see which one we wanna do. But I also wanna give you guys kind of a closer look of all of the individual parts that came inside the Snap Circuits My Home project. All right, so let's find the fan. And then here is the motor for the fan. And it goes on like this. It's pretty cool. All right.
I don't even know if that's on.
Yep. We've got a speaker.
It has some.
Yep. So this is a resistor. And it resists and slows down the flow of electricity. Resistors are used to limit or control electricity in the current. This is also a piece that I used to help make lights flash, which is pretty cool. And then what else, what you got there? We've got the photo transistor. The photo transistor is a material whose electrical resistance varies depending on the amount of light shining in it. Looks like this is a colored light. This is an LED colored light. Contains separate red, green, and blue lights with a micro circuit controlling them.
Here's a light.
White light. And then here are the different switches. Oh yeah, we got a fiber optic tree that we'll be able to use. Cool. And then here are the switches. We've got a press button switch.
And
then a flip switch. Cool, huh? All right, let's see. What else is under here?
What is that? That's it.
That's it? Let's see what's this one. This one's got a light kind of inside of it. This is the lamp. It converts electricity into light. It's an incandescent light bulb. Very cool. I think that's all those pieces. And then here are some of the pieces that it comes with, and they are labeled based off of how many pieces are on it. So like that one has four, this one has five, and that one's six. Right. And then here's a closer look at the amp to show you how much electricity is being used. And it also has a switch on it. Let's see, we've got this. This is the battery compartment that we will use for the electricity, and it takes three AA batteries.
And here's
some of the wires. Yep, different connectors. And then we've got kind of flexible circuits for moving in different directions. Look, we've got some singles here. So Captain Squish wants to do the tree lighting project. So we are gonna gather everything we need to light the tree. V1, so let's see how these are labeled. Here we go, so V1. All right, so it also comes with lots of different colored panels. So really, which one do you wanna use for our tree base? We've got blue, yellow, green, orange, and purple.
Blue.
Awesome, all right, so we will take some.
Blue.
Okay.
And I'm gonna put the double A's in.
Okay, all right, so you can kinda see on these panels, there are letters on one side, A, B, C, D, E, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it kind of shows you where you will need to place things. So this particular design actually comes up like this, so it'll be three-dimensional, but these just snap right onto the board and they're very secure. So I will let you start to build. Looks like, oh, you know what? You didn't actually need this because this part's gonna go right here.
Oh.
And connect them, and that will give you shape you need. Okay. Okay. And then you've got your color one. There you go. All right. So should we turn off the light and see if it works?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's turn it off. All right, so flip the switch.
Not working.
So let's make sure that we did it right. It looks like this switch is upside down. Flip it.
This?
Yep. This. Make sure that these are in all the way.
And this. If I flipped the switch thing.
Okay.
So let's see what if it works now.
All right.
No.
Nope, still didn't work. All right, let's troubleshoot and see what we did wrong. All right, so we're gonna turn it off. And we'll flip it around because the flow of energy does matter. So you'll notice on these that there's a plus sign and a directional arrow, so you kind of know which way it goes. So we have to make sure that it's going the right direction. So we also need to make sure that this one is going the right direction also.
All right, here we go.
It's so cute.
Yeah, that came out great. Look at it flashing.
It's like a movie Christmas tree.
That is super cute.
Oh my God, my sister needs to see this.
Very cool little fiber optic tree.
So cute.
Yay, good job. Whoa. Well, let's unhook it. So that's what happens. You added the power, but we didn't put a switch on it to be able to turn off the power. So remember, we got to include the switch to... So now when you connect these ones, it shouldn't make a noise, right? Because we have our switch on there now. So there's no current going from our battery pack here to our speaker over there. Okay, so now we can put on our tree, which will go on just like you did it before.
I still call it Christmas tree.
It does. It's like a little Christmas tree. All right, so now let's put on our roof, okay?
Yeah.
Test it. All right, we troubleshoot, so let's see if it works.
I'm going to turn it down now. Oh my God. This is even better.
This is... Very cool. So we got... our light on the top. This is our incandescent light. We've got our festive tree, the speaker, and then we have our LED light up here. Awesome. Good job. What'd you think? So much fun, right?
Yeah. I think we're gonna have a lot of fun with this.
For sure.
All right, guys, so that is my home from Snap Circuits. It is available now. I will leave links in the description box below. So what did you think of your festive home creation?
Awesome.
Awesome. Yeah, we've learned a lot. So in terms of the connectors, the troubleshooting's really helpful. The arrows that they write onto the circuits are very helpful. The directions are very clear. I think the only trouble that we kind of really had were these kind of connectors. But once we got them figured out, they were easy to go on. But it's neat how it can, you know, it does the full circuit. And I think we really liked this. And I think this is a really good STEM Saturday pick. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure you subscribe so you can see more of our STEM Saturday videos. We also do lots of other videos for unboxings and stuff like that. So, thank you for watching. Bye!